Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Chad. Chad's a Doberman mix. He's a rescue out of Florida. Chad actually started his life off pretty hard. He had open heart surgery as a youngster, was in and out of the hospital, so his exposure ratio to new stimulus was very, very low, which in tail gives us a dog who's very reactive and fearful. He's very reactive on the leash. He'll lunge, he'll bark, he'll snap. The owner says she just doesn't trust him. He's pinned a kid in the corner before at a dog park when they were moving around. He'll go after joggers. He does know sit, he knows down, he knows a couple little parlor tricks. But as far as actually getting to his brain and settling him down, he's just a nervous wreck. So we're very anxious and excited to show you the progress that we're gonna do with this next 2 weeks, but I'm gonna give you a kind of a little demo of where we're at before we start this progress. Aw, Chad, come. Come, good boy. Chad, sit. Good, Chad, down. Good, oh, that's a good boy. Perfect, Chad, down. Good boy. So as you see, he does know his little tricks, right? I'm gonna add in a lot of the videos of his walking, of his exposure ratio, so that you can see where he's at before we start. But we're looking forward for this next 2 weeks, guys. Check us out.
Thank you. Sit. Sit. Good. Oh, go ahead. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Down. Good. That's a good boy. Good boy.